Coronary artery disease and myocardial infarction are major causes of mortality in India. There are many treatments available, starting from lifestyle management to medicines to stents, angioplasty and bypass surgery. However, there's still a lot of need for non-invasive treatments because the compliance of patients is much more when the treatments are non-invasive. A study has been done and thesis submitted to the Dr. MGR University, and today I will tell you the highlights of that study.
A study to assess the efficacy of enhanced external cardiac counterpulsation in myocardial perfusion and contractility by clinical and echo parameters. Coronary artery disease, mainly myocardial infarction, is an important cause of mortality in India among all age groups, particularly old age. There are many treatment modalities available, ranging from lifestyle modification, medical treatment to invasive methods like angioplasty and CABG. In spite of above management methods, there is need for non-invasive techniques for better patient compliance and improved prognosis. Total 50 patients were selected for the study. The aim of this study was to assess the efficacy of EECP in CAD patients on improvement of functional class and heart function. After EECP, activity limitation improved from 3 and 5 minutes to 10 and 15 minutes limit. Canadian Cardiovascular Society angina improved from grade 2 and 3 to grade 1 and 2. New York Heart Association angina class improved from class 2 and 3 to class 1 and 2. Mean ejection fraction and mean fractional shortening also improved. To conclude, EECP is a non-invasive, well-tolerated, effective treatment for coronary artery disease. It decreases angina symptoms, improves angina functional class and exercise tolerance, and which also improves the individual perception of quality of life. Study has also demonstrated an improvement of fractional shortening and ejection fraction. ECP can be used as a treatment option for coronary artery disease.
As the study concludes that ECP is a good treatment for angina patients, ECP can be considered for patients who have got coronary artery disease, especially for those patients who are unfit for bypass and who want to avoid that. We are using ECP treatment for the last 20 years with very good results. This study confirms what we have been seeing. We have seen patients who have improved considerably. Their lifestyle, their breathing, their chest pain, everything has improved very much. With this study, we feel encouraged and hope to continue with the good work that is being done. Along with ECP, we are also doing chelation therapy and ESMR treatment. All these treatments are very good for the heart patients. Thank you.
Do you have chest pain, breathlessness, swelling feet, decreased capacity to walk, or been told you have heart disease? Did you know there are treatment solutions to enhance blood flow to the heart muscle and enhance quality of life that are not expensive and do not involve surgery? It may be as simple as having an intravenous drip, or lying on a bed and the machines do the rest, comfortably. We are always ready to offer a consultation. Just call or WhatsApp us at 919-814-03481-8.